was a fangirl moment because I've read his books, loved his books. Very excited, next book is coming out, Keepers of Kalachakra. I'm super excited about knowing what the story is about. So in that sense, very excited that I could spend this time with him. And I'm happy that, you know, you gave me the chance to launch the book cover. I read every kind of book. It just depends on what my what I feel at that point of time. But what, like I've said, where Ashwin's books are concerned, I think he kind of mixes, there's mythology, there's philosophy, there's theology. I mean, just say it and there's everything. It's like a lesson of life in a very, very entertaining, thrilling way. And there's a whole lot of like literally like a nail biting finish happening, so you can't ask for more, I feel.